दुनिया को जीतने का हौसला रखो, दुनिया को जीतने का हौसला रखो। एक हार से कोई फकीर और एक जीत से कोई सिकंदर नहीं बनता। दुनिया को जीतने का हौसला रखो, एक हार से कोई फकीर और एक जीत से कोई सिकंदर नहीं बनता। देख रहे हैं कि कई लोग खड़े होकर तालियां बजा रहे हैं। इन लोगों को देखकर इतने सुंदर दृश्य, जोरदार तालियों के साथ हम आपका अभिनंदन करते हैं। प्रिय कलाकारों, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
नाउ वी हैव अ वेरी स्पेशल स्पीच बाय वन ऑफ आवर बिलव्ड बैंड मिस्टर जीवन पाल, who would give the word of thanks।
कहना है कि ये गगन चूम जाए, आसमान तक आवाज आना चाहिए इनकी जोरदार प्रस्तुति में। एक बार जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत करें इनका, जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत होना चाहिए। हमारे कार्यक्रम के मुख्य अतिथि बिशप एंथोनी जी, सम्माननीय अशोक धानचंद जी, सिटी थॉमस जी, माननीय गंगवार जी, इस विद्यालय के प्रिंसिपल और जिनकी अगुवाई में विद्यालय दिनों दिन लगातार प्रगति कर रहा है, सम्माननीय फादर थॉमस फिलिप जी, प्राइवेट स्कूल एसोसिएशन के मेरे मित्रगण विजय जी और कंचन जी, और यहाँ पर पधारे सभी पालक। स्वयं मैं भी एक पालक हूँ, पालक की भूमिका मैं आपके बीच में हूँ, क्योंकि जब अपने बच्चों के प्रति हम शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में बच्चों को कहाँ भेजाना चाहिए, कहाँ पढ़ाना चाहिए, बच्चा जन्म लेता है, ढाई तीन साल का होता है, तभी निर्णय लेना शुरू करते हैं कि एक ऐसे विद्यालय की जरूरत है यहाँ पर, उसकी प्राथमिक शिक्षा के साथ साथ सांस्कृतिक, राजनीतिक और ऐसी शिक्षा प्राप्त हो जो उसको तीनों दिन प्रगति की ओर ले जाए। बच्चों ने मध्य प्रदेश से लेकर पूरे हिंदुस्तान की छवि आपके बीच प्रस्तुत की। शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में भी चावड़ा विद्या भवन दिनों दिन लगातार प्रगति कर रहा है, चाहे खेल के क्षेत्र की बात हो, चाहे किसी भी क्षेत्र की बात हो, उसमें चावड़ा विद्या भवन लगातार प्रगति की ओर है। मैं सभी पालकों की ओर से, आप सबकी ओर से शारदा विद्यावन परिवार को धन्यवाद देता हूँ और नन्हे मुन्ने बालकों को भी धन्यवाद देता हूँ जिन्होंने इतनी जोरदार प्रस्तुति देकर यहाँ पर मन से हम सबको रोमांचित किया है। भारत माता की जय, वंदे मातरम।
But at heart, but not expressed. It is like a gift, well packed, but not presented. To make this day successful, many kind-hearted people put their hearts and souls together and toil day in and day out to make this day a grand success.
So, to express our heartfelt gratitude towards each one of them, I call upon Ayush Tiwari, school captain, for vote of thanks.
Here comes Master Ayush Tiwari.
Good evening to one and all. It's my privilege to stand before all of you to express our heartfelt sincere gratitude to one and all as we conclude this cultural evening and activities of the Silver Jubilee year. 25 years back, a seed of this institution was laid on this stony land of Mandideep. Just as a small seed breaks the hard layers of soil to deepen its roots, in so soil, in the same way, Chabra Vidya Bhavan grew from a small plant to a 25-year-old plant with lots of fruits, with many more and many more children and parents finding their trust of quality education under its shade. Today, this school stands with multiple facilities and ever-growing development in the field of excellent education. It is quite fitting on this auspicious day to remember and be grateful to each kind-hearted individual who has contributed their sweat, brain and heart to this institution. Let me begin my duty of expressing my heart first and foremost praises in the gratitude to Almighty God. By His unfailing grace, we have set this milestone and we are sure He will guide us towards many more achievements because the journey is still long. First of all, I express my heartfelt thanks to the president of this colorful evening, Your Excellency, Most Reverend Dr. Anthony Chiriot, Bishop of Sagar. Your presence has blessed us and your words of inspiration will always echo in our heart. Your very presence amidst us shows your love for each of us. Thank you, Your Excellency, for your valuable presence here. Honorable Chief Guest of the day, Mr. Thomas Kuti, you have traveled all the way from Jabalpur and raised here to encourage and to double our joy of Silver Jubilee. You have added color to this cultural evening. Your simplicity, concern for children is an inspiration for all of us. Our hearts are indebted to you. On behalf of all present here, I express our sincere gratitude to you. Respected Mr. D.K. Gangwal, P.O. Ovidul Lagans, we are very grateful to you for being with us to encourage us and to fill us with enthusiasm and spirit of patriotism. We are proud to have Mr. Ashok Dhyanchandji amidst us as guest of honor. Thank you very much, sir, for accepting our invitation and for sharing your vision of India with us. We promise to carry out to the best of our capacity. Thank you, sir. And it is the time to thank our Reverend Father James Garvey, our manager, who played a great role behind the curtain to make this a remarkably fantastic day. So we thank you on behalf of all. Reverend Father Thomas Phillip, our Honorable Principal, deserves special appreciation and thanks because it is his plan and idea that we have seen come through this evening. Your timely guidance, corrections, planning, leadership and everything of you was involved to mark out this event. I wonder how many sleepless nights you must have spent to make this event memorable, beautiful and meaningful and most memorable one. Thank you, dear Father. Let's give him a huge round of applause. Our teachers are ones who toil day in and day out, taking trouble to find the hidden talents of students, mold them and present them beautifully before you. Their work is perfectly reflected in today's presentation. Respected teachers, we are indebted to each of you and thank you all from the bottom of our heart. View and Sonic Event Management Company has done this job extremely well. The whole of the concept of evening was planned and worked out by this team under the able guidance of our principal and staff. They have toiled for more than a month to make this event come true. The entire team deserves our sincere thanks and best wishes for all their future events. It is my duty to thank all our collaborators like sound and light system, agreements, tent facility. This event would not be possible without their students. Their talents are molded and wonderfully presented in front of you on the stage. Hats off to all students who have worked on stage and behind the stage. Thank you, dear friends. Thank you very, very much. We express our sincere thanks to all the respected parents, guardians and all well-wishers. I could see the smile and satisfaction on your faces when your children performed on the stage. Your comments and words of inspiration are boost to our development. I'm very grateful to all the reverend fathers, sisters and the guests who have come from far and near. The principals or the representative of neighboring school. Thank you very much for your presence here. I take this opportunity to convey the special thank of Chhabra family for Reverend Biju Totankara, Reverend Father Anil Francis and Reverend Father Saul Toko for being with us every day and night. Now, let's stand for national anthem and salute our nation. Please, stand on your...
Shoot the class. माता पिताओं से अनुरोध करता हूं कि कृपया आप जल्दबाजी ना करें, आपके बच्चे सुरक्षित हैं और थोड़ी ही देर में आपके बच्चे आपके पास पहुंच जाएंगे। जो बच्चे मंच पर कार्यक्रम प्रस्तुत कर रहे थे वे थोड़ी ही देर में आपके पास पहुंच जाएंगे, आप स्कूल के सामने आ जाए, आप स्कूल के ऑफिस के पास पहुंच जाए और अपने बच्चों को देखें और उनकी तारीफ करें। आतिशबाजी का सुंदर नजारा आपको देखने को मिल रहा है चावरा विद्या भवन मंडीदीप के रजत जयंती समारोह के।